Hello, Elise.
Hi. Gabrielle is leaving the office already. It's only 4 p.m. and I find it very unusual. May lakad ba kayo tonight?
Hello, Pinky. Is Meredith still in the office? Okay, good. Sundan mo. I'll be there in a few.
Yes, Dad. Nakalabas na ako ng airport. Don't worry about me. Dadalawin naman kita. Ayoko lang talagang umuwi kasi alam ko na may mga matang nakatingin sa akin. Anyway, I'll see you soon, okay? Bye!
Hey!
Gabrielle! It's so nice to see you. How are you?
I'm good. Si General tumawag sa akin.
Ah, si Dad talaga. Nakausap ko na siya.
You know, Elise is very happy that you agreed to stay sa amin.
Yeah, alam mo, thank you, ha? Ayoko talagang umuwi sa amin, eh. Alam mo naman si Dad. Kahit matagal na yung retired general, he still runs the household like a military man. Anyway, enough about me. How are you doing?
I'm good. I'm busy running Elise's company. Medyo nakakapagod, pero it's fulfilling.
Ma'am Elise, oh my God. Nandito nga ngayon si Meredith. And it looks like she's waiting for someone. The audacity.
Walang hiya ka talaga.
What did I ever do to you?
Binalaan na kita, di ba? Pero ayaw mong makinig. It's as if you want all hell to break loose.
Wait. Did you actually think na makikita kami ni Gabriel dito? You're pathetic. And even if I'm attracted to your husband, hanggang dun lang yun.
Eh, kamusta naman kayo ni Elise, you know, with your baby and all. You still guys got,
What?
Come on, how is it like, you know, sleeping with just one girl for the rest of your life? Isn't it so much fun when, you know, you're still fooling around? Ano ba? Ikaw naman! Hindi ka naman mabiro. You should have seen the look on your face. Anyway, hindi naman ako na-inform na sobrang wholesome mo na pala ngayon.
Wala kaming affair. Pero kung ganyan ka lagi ka toxic, huwag kang magtaka na eventually baka maghanap na ng iba yung asawa mo.
You are fired from my company.
Sige. Subukan mo. Wala akong nilabag na batas and I'm not having an affair with your husband kaya you have no grounds to dismiss me. At huwag mo ko tinatakot-takot yan just because you're the owner of the company?